This is, hey everyone, and welcome back to the Adore Beauty YouTube channel. My name is Amelia, if we haven't met before, although I'm sure we've met by now, I've done a lot of these videos. In today's video, we're going to be talking all about lip masks. So first off, what even is a lip mask? Well, a lip mask compared to a traditional lip balm is usually a lot thicker in consistency. They tend to contain a lot of ingredients like butters and oils and also antioxidants, ingredients that are really going to help to heal, hydrate and smooth the lips. And that's why a lot of the time you'll find that you might want to wear a lip mask all day, every day, because it is so hydrating. And then you also have lip masks that come in a sheet form. So they are ones that you can apply like literally like a sheet, pop it on your lips, leave it on for about 5 to 10 minutes, take it off, and your lips are hydrated. So those are a couple of different types of lip masks. And now I'm going to take you through some tips for keeping your lips hydrated. So the first one would be probably the most annoying one, but it's true, is making sure that you're drinking water. So drinking water really helps, obviously, to keep your skin hydrated. It's not going to clear up your skin, but it is going to keep you hydrated. And that also means your lips too. I know that I haven't been drinking enough water if my lips are dry. And then we have exfoliating your lips. So it's not something that we often think of doing, but it does help if you're getting rid of any little bits of dry skin. I wouldn't do it too frequently because you don't want to damage the skin on your lips. But if you just take like a little muslin cloth, a face wash cloth with a little bit of warm water and gently buff your lips, that can remove any dead skin. And then your lip product application, like your lip balm or your lipstick, will go on a lot more smooth and evenly. Okay, so let's get into some of my favorite lip masks. And the first one that we're going to start with is the OG, the cult classic, the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. So this one is amazing because it has something called moisture wrap technology. And what that is type of technology that uses beta-glucan to slow release moisturizing ingredients over about 8 hours, which is really cool to think about. So if you were going to be using it overnight, which is what the instructions are, you would slather it on, and then over 8 hours, it's going to release those hydrating moisturizing ingredients. And then you wake up with really smooth, hydrated lips. It also has a berry mix complex, which is a blend of vitamin C's, antioxidants, so that your lips are younger looking and smoother in general. So this is a really, really amazing formula. I have a few. It comes in 4 flavors. I have 3 of them. I love wearing it all day, every day. It comes with a spatula so that you don't have to dig your fingers into the pot if you don't want to. So satisfying. And then you just pop a nice thick layer on and enjoy the look of your lips. So that's the lip sleeping mask. Okay, and then another one of my favorites is the Lano Lips Golden Dry Skin Salve. This is a really great product because not only is it multi-purpose, but it's also really healing. So it has lanolin, which we know is a really great hydrator. It mimics our skin's natural oils. This one also has manuka honey and beeswax, which are really healing ingredients. And then this one also has vitamin E, which is a really great antioxidant. I know that I can always go to this to really help to heal my lips. I know that there was one time I had an allergic reaction to a lip product, and what happened for my lips is that they get really dry and chapped, and I popped a layer of this on and the next morning my lips were healed, which was really amazing. But yeah, when it comes to lips, this is just a no-brainer, really hydrating, smoothing, beautiful product. So then next up we have an actual sheet mask, and this is from PMD, and this is their Hydra Kiss Biocellulose Anti-Aging Lip Sheet Mask. So this one uses hydropeptides, which is basically a blend of hyaluronic acid and peptides, and it helps to promote collagen production, hydrate the lips, smooth them out, and it's also said to be anti-aging as well. And this is literally a sheet mask. And it also has green tea extract, which is a really great antioxidant. Okay, and these are cool because it actually has a mouth hole so you can still talk while you're wearing it. If you're prepping for an event and you just want your lips to be smooth and hydrated instantly, this is a really fun way to do it. I'm gonna stop talking now. Look how hydrated and smooth and juicy my lips look. But also the skin around my lips is really hydrated. So just pat that in, and then you would go in with a lip balm over the top, and that would help to seal in all the hydrating ingredients. So then next up we have the Aesology Overnight Lip Mask. And I love this one because it smells like coconut, first of all, and then it is also extremely hydrating. So this one is rich in oils. You have coconut oil, which is really great for hydrating the lips. It also has olive oil, J-Lo's fave, which is rich in nutrients and vitamins. And we also have squalane, which is really great for helping to restore the barrier and hydrate the lips as well. So you've got a really nice blend of ingredients to hydrate and smooth the lips. And it's really just a pleasure to use because it smells delicious and it leaves your lips looking really glossy. And then finally, we have the Kiehl's Butter Mask, which is $38. And this one has fair trade coconut oil and it also has wild mango butter. And this is a really beautiful, nice, thick lip balm to hydrate and soften and smooth the lips. Okay, that's it. I hope that answered all of your questions about lip masks. If you have any more, please feel free to pop a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in another video soon. Bye.